Maybe I will stop and get a bowl of broth.
Whoa!
Huh?
I swore no clan would suffer as mine did. This devastation cannot be allowed.
This could be it. Shut up! No way!
What, you think I was gonna write some crappy romantic poetry in front of everybody?
So you're out there, alone in the rainforest, composing what I'm sure was a very, very lovely poem, and then suddenly you get chased off by an angry swarm?
Everyone's a critic.
That's so sweet. It's really romantic. I mean, yeah, it was also really dangerous, don't get me wrong. Glad you made it back in one piece, obviously. But, oh, Anka.
What can I say? I was in love. Am in love. Very much in love.
Can I see the poem?
The poem that almost...
It was so beautiful, Sotlek. I just leaned against a tree. Priya, I told you before. Get that thing out of my face before I...
Mercer has lost his mind. There'll be nothing left of the Western Frontier.
I want to trust Aelan. I really do. But we cannot afford...
Choose with care. Be safe. We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Talan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Talan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ri'nela. He regrets what happened. Mercer... he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Talan doubts the Na'vi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ri'nela. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
This could be it. The end of everything. All our hopes were destroyed. We will find him and stop him. Mercer will not win this.
Let's go, Katir. Good to see the Kametire wreak some vengeance.
The healers turned to home.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sotlek's on his way to the Zeswa. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from Mirana here.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
Is good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Direhorse, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last.
their people on Ikra.
Yes! I knew they'd come through!
Katnath's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above space. Let's meet there when... we're done.
Good catch. Perfectly timed, Katir. Easy, girl. We won't go there.
Anufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Ri'nela.